Welcome back to Epic 5. West Virginia has played a huge role in shaping me into the man I am today. While there's some parts that are pretty dismal, others are downright enchanting. Let's get moving.
Mountains ring, I saw it flying over us. We drank from Judy's spring, sleeping in a bar with a stranger, drunken man. Potomac's bend, smoke sleeps below the ridge. The cops had shut the highway down, 'cause Jess jumped off the bridge. The men who built these roads are all gone now. Are breathing fire in the sods now. It's hard to see these veins, too many stained and gone. The whispers have significance when you're dying all along. Will the fairies leaving soon? And if I don't get out, boundary affiliate, the demons in my heart. Sun glows off the chimney top, the moon stares through the trees. The mist that lives inside my dreams parades all through the leaves. I was there when life was so painful. Well, it's hard to stick around, so many moving on. The danger in staying here is you'll likely soon be gone. Well, these mountains are a ditch that made me who I am. The chance for our deliverance is cupped inside her hands.
Well, that's it for this edition of Epic Finds. I want to give a huge thank you to Chris Simons and Megan Govinden for showing me around their home state. West Virginia is utterly majestic, but perhaps the most epic find of all are the friendships that I've made in this wild, wonderful state. Take care of yourself. Much love.